Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Blue Jays versus Twins Major League Baseball matchup on Sunday, September 19th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $5,000 risk-free bet. You just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it. But let's get to this one between the Twins and the Blue Jays. Got Barrios on the mound for the Jays and Ryan on the mound for the Twins. And of course, Barrios played all of his career up until this year as a member of the Minnesota Twins. He was involved in that trade deadline deal that sent him to the Blue Jays, who, well, maybe could be one of the keys that has catapulted them into postseason contention. Ryan on the mound here for the Twins. He's been pretty solid. I mean, this guy had a really good minor league career, and here in the majors, he hasn't really tailed off at all. I think usually when you see a guy his first time through in the majors, well, maybe they didn't have the film and the scouting report and all that other stuff. But after a few starts, well, all that stuff kind of goes out the window, and all you have are the skills that you have. And Ryan, well, he's been seriously skillful. I think this guy's got a bright future. But Barrios, 2-2 with a 3.73 ERA, and you know, the Jays playing extremely good baseball. I think Ryan has the edge here on the mound, but I think Barrios has the better team behind him. It's a lean to the Blue Jays here at best, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you wonder which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it.